trying to give OJ 100 and some odd motherfucking years. Hell yeah, nigga. They don't want this nigga to resurface ever. He is a stain on the white conscience of America. This nigga must go. That's the one that got away. And ever since OJ, they started fucking with every black celebrity. I'm telling you, they got a hit list. Right after OJ, them motherfuckers had a white meeting. We're gonna tear down all of their fucking heroes. It's going down, okay? CBS, ABC, NBC, everybody on board? Let's go! Them motherfuckers went right after Michael Jackson after that. Michael's sleeping with the kids. Just put that out there, let it float. You know what I mean? And us as a people bought right into the shit. We all grew up with Michael Jackson since we're fucking here, nigga. We know that nigga ain't fucking no kids. He might be fucking y'all wives. Shit, I had a bitch told me she slept with Michael. She said the Thriller is thrilling. She said the reason that nigga wear one glove, he's scared to touch his own shit. She said that nigga have to moonwalk to pull dick out of bitch. And you know he getting some pussy, nigga. Your butt is mine. They ain't fuck no motherfucking kids, nigga. This a man that just never had a childhood. When you get rich, what do? You buy shit you never had. You know, we get rich, we had a childhood. We played on the playground, you know, played street football and shit. This nigga never had them days. He in there rehearsing, nigga, for the next show. Looking out the window, he wanna go play. You know, Papa Joe like, sit your ass down and get that damn routine. Get that damn routine. I said, stick it, boy. Is that good enough for you, man? That's probably why that nigga entertained angry, nigga. Fucking go outside, man. I wanna fucking go outside. So he trying to purchase a childhood. You know, Neverland and Ferris wheels and shit. You know, we buy like dogs and hamsters. This motherfucker got giraffes and monkeys. Cause he got that kind of paper. Nigga, I want the monkey. Sure you don't want a little hamster? No, I want the monkey. And Bubbles, that's a strong little motherfucker. That motherfucker grandma arm one day, nigga, I'm looking at Mike. And you know, you don't want to go off. I'm about to fuck your monkey up. You don't get this little strong motherfucker. Unevolved son of a bitch. And Michael got that motherfucker on like, Bubbles! That motherfucker like me, F-O-I, nigga. Hey, man. He went after Mike, nigga. And I blame the parents myself. Because who the fuck is going to let their kids stay at a nigga house that wears glittering socks, has a monkey, and a glove? The parents have a problem. You understand me? White people crazy, as usual. No, you can stay, Timmy. Michael's cool. Black parents, you know, we love Michael, but, you know, little nigga be like, Daddy, can I stay over Michael's house? Sit your motherfucking ass down. You can watch that nigga video, but you ain't staying over there. And little niggas, you know what I'm saying, with a jack mic. Because if Mike would have tried anything strange with a little nigga, nigga be like, no, Daddy told me about that shit. Come on up out them socks, nigga. No, I want the glove too, nigga, I want the glove. Hey, little Ray, get that monkey, nigga, get that monkey. About this bitch, nigga.